I'd like to deploy an app to Azure Kubernetes Service, but need help creating the cluster. Let's see how the GitHub Copilot for Azure extension in VS Code can help me out. I'll start by opening the GitHub Copilot chat window and typing @Azure, followed by a prompt. Can you find a sample store web app to deploy to AKS? Excellent. It looks like an AKS store demo app is available, and GitHub Copilot for Azure shows the key features and how I can get started by using the Azure Developer CLI. Let's run the command to get the sample cloned to my machine, add an AZD environment name, and then open it up in another instance of VS Code. All the files needed for the sample, including the manifest, are here, so let's go back to the chat window and get help creating a new cluster. Help me create an AKS cluster. Notice that I'm provided with a button to create the cluster. This greatly simplifies the process and is made possible by the Azure Kubernetes Services extension, which I also have installed. Let's select the button. We'll choose our subscription, and then select a cluster configuration. Because I want to try out the sample, I'm going to go with the dev test option. From here, I can select my resource group, I can enter a cluster name, and select a region. Let's kick off the process to create the cluster, which will take a few minutes to complete. Now that the cluster is created, I'd like to deploy the sample app to it. Deploy my application manifest to an AKS cluster. Great! It summarizes the steps I need to take and provides a Get Started button. Let's select the button, choose the manifest file to use. I'll select the store quick start manifest here, and then select our recently created cluster. From there, we'll confirm the deployment and we'll let it do its magic. Let's view our workloads in the Azure portal to see the pods. From here, we can view our services, we can then select the app's external IP, and we can view the running app. Amazing! We found a sample, created an AKS cluster, and deployed an app all within VS Code. There's a lot more that the GitHub Copilot for Azure extension can do, so download and install the extension today to try it out for yourself.